This help clip has 10 steps. 1. Click the Review tab. 2. Under Proofing, click Research. The research pane will appear. 3. In the Search For box, type what you want to search for. 4. Click the drop-down arrow. A menu will appear. 5. Click the reference material that you want to search through. The results will be displayed. 6. Highlight the result that you want to use. 7. Right-click the entry you want to work with. A menu will appear. 8. Click Copy. 9. Right-click the cell where you want to paste the information in. A menu will appear. 10. Click Paste. This concludes the mHelp clip.